So going undercover today, got the super disguise on so we can't get caught. Looking at the 9 bar. This is a fitness bar, a health bar. Look at this, reduced sugar, all new stuff, good stuff. But what are they in? What do they put in it? Are they vegan? Are they vegetarian? Let's have a look at this. What's in our 9 bars? Good natural energy, gluten-free and high in fiber. Okie dokie, the power of seeds. Oh, what's this over here? Suitable for vegans. Great taste with no compromise. Apart from our organic, all 9 bars are vegan. What's that you said? All 9 bars are vegan. So if you were buying a 9 bar, you'd expect them all to be vegan, right? So you'd expect the one that isn't vegan to have a big red label on the top. I should have fucked up there. You'd expect it to have a big red label on the top saying not vegan, wouldn't you? Because else it'd be too easy to make a mistake. So these here, you know they're vegan, right? It doesn't say they're vegan, but you've done your research, you looked at the brand, you've looked at their website, or maybe not looked at their website, you've looked at the brand, you've seen them in a vegan shop or something, so you think 9 bars are vegan. And maybe they didn't bring out the organic one at first. So you're assuming all these are vegan. They don't even say it's vegan on the thing though. You've got to read the labels, right? So say you've read all the labels on these and you see it all vegan and you ask around and everybody says they're vegan. But then you get to this organic one and it's labeled exactly the same as all the other ones and it's not vegan. So there you are, you're 365 years being vegan and somebody says to you, how long have you been vegan? You say, oh, 365 years. You say, hey, not anymore, mate. You just ate one of them. You'd hit the fucking roof, wouldn't you? So I think this is a big fucking bad move on the part of these. I'm glad that I researched it. Because the other day I had I don't know if it was a peanut one or a pumpkin one or a nutty one, but it was fucking amazing. The taste was amazing. But if I bought the organic one, believing that it was vegan, the same as these, I would be well pissed off. So I think this 9 bar, I'm calling you out on it. Obviously, I'm in disguise, you don't know who I am. So don't hold me accountable for revealing your little sneaky fucking line there that you're selling vegan products. You made a big deal about it, except then you're sneaking in that one organic one that isn't vegan. Is that a sign of things to fucking come? So 9 bar, thumbs down. You suck because of that underhanded tactic.